Let us start with the very important discussion. BOGIBEEL is India's longest railroad bridge that has been inaugurated on 25th of December by our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi. Let us discuss the important key features. Here you can see the image of the inauguration times and the BOGIBEEL bridge, that is India's longest railroad bridge. So it connects the Dibrugarh in Assam to Pasighat in Arunachal Pradesh. So this is the very important connectivity which enhances the connectivity of people, a road, and lot of advantages. So first point about this is it is a 32 meter above water level of Brahmaputra River, and besides providing rail connectivity, it will link to existing national highways NH37 on the south bank and NH52 on the north bank. 25th December also happens to be the birth anniversary. Our former Prime Minister Mr. Atal Bihari Vajpayee's 94th anniversary has been celebrated on 25th of December, and also our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi added this day as also celebrated as Sushant Divas or Good Governance Day. India's longest railroad bridge bolsters defense on China's border. So here you can see the Dibrugarh in Assam and Pasighat in Arunachal Pradesh. Somewhere here it connects this connectivity, and this river is Brahmaputra River on which this bridge has been made, and it is inaugurated by our Prime Minister. So the bridge near the city of Dibrugarh will enable the military to speed up the dispatch of forces to neighboring Arunachal Pradesh, which borders China, and with the opening of this bridge, the rail journey from Dibrugarh to Arunachal Pradesh capital Itanagar has been cut by 750 kilometers. So again, see friends, this is the biggest achievement, that the distance has been cut by 750 kilometers with the opening of this bridge. And India lost its territory in Arunachal Pradesh in 1962 war with China. Next is India's longest rail-cum-road bridge. This is Assam's longest wait for the BOGIBEEL bridge is all set to come to an end, and the Prime Minister Narendra Modi flag of India's longest rail and road bridge on 25th of December, and it is 4.9 kilometers long bridge on Brahmaputra River boast of being Asia's second longest rail cum road bridge. So this is again very important point to note it down, that this is Asia's second longest rail cum road bridge, and it is an attempt by India to shore up its defense requirement along the Sino-Indian border, particularly in northeast, and it providing easy access to the people of Arunachal Pradesh and Assam with air and rail connectivity. Let us discuss few interesting facts. So very important first point is BOGIBEEL bridge construction estimate cost of rupees 5900 crores, and it is serviceable period of around 120 years. The BOGIBEEL bridge is built by Hindustan Construction Company HCC. The bridge has two line railway track on the lower deck and a three lane road on the top deck. And for the first time of Indian Railways, the girder has a steel floor system for railway tracks and concrete for the road. Next is Prime Minister Narendra Modi flag of the bridge 16 years after announced by the then Prime Minister Mr. Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Okay, so after 16 years of the announcement of the bridge, this bridge has been inaugurated on 25th of December 2018. The inauguration ceremony of bridge coincides with the 94th birth anniversary of Mr. Vajpayee, and it reduces the travel time from Assam to Arunachal Pradesh for about 4 hours. It reduces Delhi to Dibrugarh train travel by about 3 hours to 34 hours as against 37 hours presently. So it reduces the 3 hours, the time travel from Delhi to Dibrugarh by train travel, and it was sanctioned on 22nd of January 1997. Then Prime Minister H.T. Devegowda, who laid down the foundation for the stone, and the construction begins only after PM Atal Bihari Vajpayee inaugurated the work site on 21st April 2002. The bridge will reduce the distance to northeast region by 165 km, saving fuel worth rupees 10 lakh per day in the region. And the bridge is among the infrastructure projects planned by India to improve the logistics and along the border in Arunachal Pradesh. So construction of Bogiwheel Bridge was agreed by government as part of 1985 agreement to end yearlist groups. And with this three-lane road on top and double-line rail below, Bogiwheel Bridge is the second longest bridge in Asia, and it is a 32 meters above water level of Brahmaputra and is fashioned according to the bridge that sinks Sweden and Denmark. Okay, so whatever the technology has been used by Sweden and Denmark bridge, same technology has been initiated. Thank you so much, friend. This is about today's lecture. I hope you understand the lecture.